Okay, so again, a ton of different turns here. I'll just show you guys a few of them. The first one we're going to do is just going to be like a head break or a push across. So I'm bumping, coming across, attacking that wrist. Right, again, I got a circle pull if he's not flat. Right, now as I'm going to pull this hand out. Right, I got to reach underneath. I try to grab all fingers. Okay, I'm off my knees. I'm going to pull flat across the mat. Okay, so I'm not trying to pull it up. I'm pulling it flat across the back. Then right away, I'm trying to put it in his back pocket. Right here. I try to straddle him until I decide what I'm going to do. Okay, there's a bunch of different turns depending on how this guy reacts. Right, for this one, our partner's going to be more square. Just square your hips up a little bit. Here. Okay, so he's not really favoring either side. Okay, so you're going to come underneath, do a tilt. Okay, do a couple other things. This one, all we're going to do is slide off to the side. All right, I'm staying hooked at the knee, and I'm going to start pulling. Right here. Okay, as soon as I can, I load his elbow underneath my chest. And I'm constantly trying to push his hand to the mat. As soon as I get that, I can come to the head, elbow to the head, and I start pulling, pulling, pulling. Now I can go cradle. Okay, I'm staying hooked. Hooked at his leg here. Come cradle. Okay, I'm stepping off. Run him over. Bump, give him that elbow, run it over. Okay, circle pull him if you have to. Right? Can't get my claw till here. Alright, can't get my head scoop, so I'm gonna go pull the hand out in the back. Reach underneath, grab off all the fingers, flat out, square up. Okay, I'm keeping that wrist in my left hand right now. Okay, right hand just posted. Now I slide off. Okay, my knee goes right on his butt. My heel's at his knee. Okay, then I go two wrists, curl, and I start dropping. Okay, drop. My chest keeps his elbow from coming back. Come to the head, start curling his head towards his leg. Right here. Okay, if I don't want to go cradle, go ahead and arm too. Same thing though, I want to step off that leg. Whichever one you prefer. Okay? I like if I can get all the way to that hip, I'll get a cradle. I think it's a little tighter than the other one.
When you cradle, can you do a stud on it?
Can you do a what?
A stud.
A stud?
Like a stud cradle when you like get them. You know, take their leg, put it behind your.
Where you load them up like on both the hip over here you're talking about? Yeah, you're saying like
a New Jersey cradle.
Get here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can do that too.
Okay.
Right. All right, one more time here. Pull, get him down, run it over. Okay, circle pull him down if he's not all the way down yet. Reach underneath fingertips. Coming up top. Okay, again, he's got to square his hips up. All right, so now I can slide off. Knee at the butt, ankle at the knee, right here, push it across. Now I come head, circle, circle, stud cradle. Am I right?
Yes.
One, two, three.